Today we're trying to make wine out of coffee. Now, like in these other videos I've done, I started with this water bottle. I bought it at a dollar store for a buck, dumped out the water. The great thing about doing that is that it's sterilized. Then I brewed up two pots of coffee, had to go with espresso, and I added 2.5 cups of sugar, a teaspoon of yeast, and I let this sit for 6 weeks. Now, something I'm doing differently this time is I'm now doing stuff to take out the yeast. This potassium metabisulfate is very inexpensive. Last night I put about a teaspoon in here so that it would kill off any yeast, give it a chance to drop to the bottom. But the big question is, does it taste any good? It's semi-sweet, maybe even dry. I can taste the coffee. There's alcohol in here. But I think I'm still tasting yeast. And I've gotten to the point now where I really want to get rid of the yeast. So, let's run this through the bottling filter. If you haven't seen my wine filter before, I paid about $120 for it. And I think today I'm going to try the number two filters. So here's my setup. This hose here is going to suck the wine out of the bottle on the floor, and this hose here goes into the wine bottle. I've got a couple because it's probably going to be about 2.5 bottles of wine. And this hose here, this is for what leaks out of the side of the filter if I don't have this tight enough. Okay, let's give this a try. Now this is the real test. I should have the yeast out. Now I can taste what I'm really getting here with the coffee wine. Okay, it's not bad. There's a little bit of sour in there, but I can really taste the coffee. I'm thinking maybe more sugar. So if I do this again, I probably do 3 cups of sugar for a gallon of coffee. I just put a little bit of sugar in here, and yeah, it really helps. A little more sugar, the sour taste went away. I'm just tasting the coffee, liking this better. If you've killed off the yeast, there's no reason why you can't add some sugar after the fact. So I'll probably try 1/4 cup of sugar for all 3 bottles and taste it. Keep adding until I get to what I like. Yeah, our friends are gonna like that. Now you might be wondering how I clean this out. What I did is I took some of this potassium stuff that kills off the yeast, and I put that in here with hot water after I've, you know, rinsed it out. And I'm just gonna run this through the filter. And now that I've done that, these filters get thrown away. And I'll just rinse that out.